take a gentleman's wager and consider Irfan for a role for the second season of 24?
Ek bihar mein do hi jana hai, do rehti hai talwar.
I think it'll be an honor. It'll be a, you know, it'll be fantastic. But I think
it's a great idea. Now I'll charge money.
Casting couch happening right now.
Yeah, yeah. I would love to. Yeah, I think hopefully, if not the second season, I'll the third season. But I'll definitely
third?
Want him. Yeah, why not?
No, I'm not ready for third.
Second?
I'm not available. Second, I'm available.
Okay, done.
Anil and
Irfan. Take this offline. To be a gentleman after downing 5 pegs of Blue Label.
Just go to sleep. Yeah.
That's right. Gentlemen, go to sleep.
मैं तो 5 के मैं 2 के बाद सो जाता हूँ.
Which has been the most intoxicating experience? सबसे नशीला.
Love making.
Okay, moving on. Anil, very candid. You can see this panel is honest today.
And I'm honest.
Yeah, yeah. No, I think that's fair.
I can describe it if you want.
Wouldn't we all?
Anil? For me, I think it'll be a very boring answer. But I have to be honest, for me, it's, you know, a good shot, you know, doing a good scene. Like yesterday, I was shooting a scene and it was very, very intoxicating. I think nothing can replace that. For me, it is very, very intoxicating. I was drunk.
Okay. Because I know you are not the brand endorsement kind of person, or you don't work with brands so much. You've done this event. Why?
Well, I think all of you all will be surprised, but it's a very emotional moment for me. It's a very emotional decision. You know, it might sound with a Black Label bottle over here,
blue.
And all of us blue label. Sorry, blue black. Ek
no, 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 no,
it's the same family. Yeah, but it's blue label. Yeah, it's rare. It's
rare.
It's classy. It's fantastic. And well, of course, I've had Blue Label, and I love it. And the reason is, my father was completely, completely obsessed and passionate about Johnnie Walker. For him, his life, not only my father, I think, you know, the great Raj Kapoor also. So when they came to me and they spoke about Blue Label and Johnnie Walker Blue Label, I said, I have to be part of this event. So obviously, you know, like, people would react. I said, it's an alcohol, you know, and that, you know, of course, you know, alcohol, as you say, is legal, you know, it's fine. There's nothing, I can't be a hypocrite because I also drink sometimes, and I love a peg of Blue Label or a Black Label or whatever. So, so I said, I must go there, and I think I would, and I started remembering my father and how he would love his Johnnie Walker. Obviously, you know, Blue Label was unaffordable, and I could not really my father could not really afford to buy a bottle of Blue Label, because so it was either the Red Label or the Black Label. And then when I would travel for shootings and, you know, go abroad, and all my friends would go, and then I would get this bottle of Blue Label for my father. He wouldn't want anything. He just didn't want anything. No shirt, no suit, no shoes. Nothing, nothing, nothing. No electronics. Was a bottle Johnnie Walker ki liana putar. So that was his, you know, that was his obsession. So I said, so today I, you know, in a way, I remember my father and I dedicate this evening.
And tell us about, you told me this, you've still kept the half finished bottles.
Yes. You know, there are some bottles which are still there. You know, and there are about 3 Blue Label bottles, you know, in my house, which I preserve and keep it, and I don't open it because, you know, I feel somewhere, I think when I go up there, I'm going to, you know, try to take them along and give it to my dad.
not empty bottles.
I think, yes, you are right that you need a certain level to do this, but it also, it's not as much that you only do this when you have a lot of money. I think we've all done crazy things when we didn't have money also. Like him getting married. I mean, it sounds easy now, but 42 years back, I can imagine, like the magazines.
No, I didn't get married 42 years back. I said, I was 70 years old.
Sorry, yeah, that's true. How can you get married? But you said you're together for 42 years.
30 years, yeah.
So you knew her from school?
Yes, school.
That's even cuter.
Yeah, from school, yeah.
your wife is from your school, it is as cool as it gets.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, to get married at that time, those were real risks. You know, those are not, that's not something you do.
But, you know, to be honest with you, I feel, you know, I feel you should never chase commerce. I think commerce automatically, if you do something from your heart, from your instinct, and what you passionately enjoy, I think commerce will chase you, you know. I feel that's what I believe, that's been my philosophy, that whatever I've done, aisa bhi hua hai ki ek aad do baar teen baar maine paise ke liye kuch cheezein ki and I've fallen flat on my face. But whenever I've done something, earlier my stage of my career, when I started in 1978 and now it is 2014, but whenever I've done things not keeping money in mind, it's given me tenfolds.
Irfan, now that you're
I think there are two situations. One is that you are earning loads of money and you don't have any interest in that job. So that's a pathetic way to earn money. And the other is that you are passionate about job and you are still getting money. I think that's a very fortunate...
That's a key difference.
That's a fortunate
situation.
That's again a fortunate situation. You can sustain your passion. That's
will these
great.
Guys be acting if their income dropped 90%? The answer is yes. If will I be still riding if my income dropped 90%? The answer is yes. So I think that's the kind of thing that we love doing what we do. So I think that's it.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.